Whoa.
Sorry about the swift exit. Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. Oh, and your dispatches.
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is wee mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit! All right, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens.
You don't mind me tagging along, do you?
Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight.
Bonnet!
I believe I'm getting the hang of this.
Quiet!
I fear they're onto us!
Hang back.
Op subterfugio et umbra. Digamus et peradulatio eurum fluentium.
Perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
Best idea you've had today.
Buenos dias, senores. You're late.
Yes, sir. Si, we're very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
Tragedia eina is calidis et verde. Utea prose satisfacere non nobis blanditur. Et sigbe.
Captain Mendoza?
Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you. Only he must be present for a hanging, senor.
Hanging?
Ah, I love a good hanging.
Yes, sir.
Very nice. If we hear the bell, we may go. Right.
I'd love to. Especially if Captain Mendoza's pulling the trap. Man owes me money for the slaves or something.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have goods to sell, sugars and such.
Excellent.
Señor, the hanging will be started soon.
Let's not dilly-dally.
Yes, sir. We go.